This is my track by track breakdown of my new album, Descendant. I belong to nobody. This is a very strange song for me. It has kind of a double meaning. A lot of people have found themselves in a relationship with somebody that belongs to somebody else. Obviously, there's a line in the song that says, you belong to somebody else, but I belong to nobody. And the takeaway for me was, nah, you're in something that obviously you're unhappy in because you're involved with me. But I don't belong to anybody. So I'm free to go about my life, and I'm free to move about the world, and free to explore my own emotional journey without being encumbered by somebody, which can be good and bad. But there's definitely two ways of looking at this song. You can also look at it as, you know, this woman who is saying, you've got somebody, but I belong to nobody. I'm just sitting here by myself in a room by myself, but that's not my takeaway from it. So Russell and I had lots of conversations about how polarizing that song could be depending on how you wanted to listen to it. The acoustic guitar that Russ has done throughout is like this Spanish hybrid AC/DC take on Spanish music, but it's not. But you just have these influences of cultural mishmash of things. I mean, it's a very contemporary. There's a change up in the beats. It goes from a half time to a double time feel, which I always love in songs. And I haven't really written that many things that does that. But Russell had this built-in thing that just seemed like a really great possibility to try it. But honestly, the guitars in this, it's very haunting. It draws you in about how dark affairs can be, and how, I don't know why I'm writing about affairs. Like, we're two songs in and I'm just writing about affairs. Okay, we're moving on.